actually built a 3D fax machine?
Well, we figured out how to transmit an object to 1357.
You actually made it work?
All right, we found documents from my father's writing on it. We found his glasses. What are you trying to tell us? That he faxed it back to the 14th century?
The fact is, your father is in the 14th century. We need you to help us get him back. Think of it as the ultimate field trip.
So are you saying they could be stuck there forever? 650 years of knowledge on these guys. If we put our heads together, we should get out of here in 20 minutes.
Everybody take cover now!
Go, get the hell out of here!
Dad! I'm gonna get them off of here!
Ancient legends tell of a place called the Cradle of Life. It is the source of all life and also of death. There lies a power that no man should ever hold.
Someone is after this ancient artifact. What we don't know is why. That terrifies us.
Pandora's box.
You mean the Greek myth?
That's the Sunday school version. It's a weapon more powerful than you could ever imagine.
Her Majesty formally requests that you find and recover this box before it's too late.
Oh. Well, now that I have Her Majesty's permission. And just think you could take it now.
Oh, Croft. Do you really think I would do that to you?
Some treasures that should be left buried. Some artifacts better left undisturbed. And some you've been waiting years to open. At last, the complete adventures of Indiana Jones arrives on DVD.
Dr. Jones,
Junior.
Right. From legendary filmmakers George Lucas and Steven Spielberg. And starring Harrison Ford comes this extraordinary four-disc collection, which includes all three films, Indiana Jones and the Raiders of the Lost Ark, Indiana Jones and the Temple of Doom, Indiana Jones and the Last Crusade. Now, you can experience each of these epic adventures like you've never seen them before. Digitally restored, frame by frame, and remastered for the ultimate picture quality. And for the first time ever, remixed in 5.1 surround to give you unsurpassed sound.
You call this archaeology?
To bring you even more adventure, Lucasfilm has delved deep into their archives to produce an amazing fourth disc loaded with never-before-seen features that you will treasure forever.
Trust me.
This October, bring home the ultimate hero in the ultimate adventures on the ultimate format in the ultimate collection.
You have chosen wisely.
The Adventures of Indiana Jones, the complete DVD movie collection. Own it October 21st.
It was a secret government program known as Project Destiny.
We're building a weapon that could generate targeted seismic events.
Designed to use earthquakes to attack our enemies.
I'm getting a seismic reading.
It was a perfect, untraceable weapon.
Destiny is a go.
Until something went wrong.
That's an electrical superstorm.
Popping up all over the world.
We've been hit. We've lost control.
Coming in high and hot.
You are off course.
I'll put this as simply as I can. Everybody on Earth is dead to you.
The core of the Earth has stopped spinning. The spinning core protects us from cosmic radiation. Without it, radiation will create superstorms. Microwaves will literally cook our planet. How could this have happened?
It was Project Destiny. We killed the planet.
So, how do we fix it?
We can't.
The core is the size of Mars. You're talking about jump-starting a planet. What if we could?
We're here about your legendary ship.
What would it take to get it in 3 months?
$50 billion.
Will you take a check?
I need you to control the flow of information.
You want me to hack the planet? I'm gonna need Star Trek tapes and Hot Pockets.
You are good. Is there anything you can't do?
Not that I'm aware of.
You're trying to save the world. It's impossible. I came here to save my wife and children. I just hope I'm brave enough to save them.
I can't wait to get into an untested ship, go to the center of the Earth, and restart its core with 1,000 megatons of nuclear weapons. Then we outrun the biggest shockwave in history.
Hot damn.
San Francisco is in ruins.
The whole West Coast is out, and it's decaying faster than I thought.
2, 1.
We're going in. Get ready for refugees.
Whoever goes into the core is not coming back.
Breach!
Gotta jot it down. It's done.
Giving you a number and taking
FBI agents go undercover. Agent Joe Renato is the man who trains them.
Keep your eyes on him. Wherever he goes, you go.
Creates their identities.
I'm thinking we send you as a victim first. With a little work, you can pass the fat.
And controls their every move.
What do I got planned?
You gotta watch a drug deal on the street.
I just sit on the street all night?
Yeah. And you're free to keep what you earn.
Joe Pantoliano stars The Handler, coming this fall to CBS. Stay tuned for a special presentation after the movie.
And now we're pleased to bring you our feature presentation.